Hey, I am here with my pageant sister, Yasmin. Yes, sister queen. This is Yasmin Arrington, Miss Plus America DC 2016 and 17. How are you, sweetie?
I'm doing wonderful. How are you, Monica?
I am well, well, well. Well, honey, being pageant girls, you know, there's a lot to look at tonight.
Yes.
A lot.
I am so excited. I haven't been to a pageant since 2016.
Oh, wow.
So I'm really excited.
Yes.
Yeah, and I'm more excited that I'm not in it, that I'm watching.
That you're watching?
Yes.
So what are we watching for?
Well, we're watching for the winners. We're watching for Miss Exquisite. Mm-hmm. So I'm really excited. We are here at Miss Full Figure DMV.
Yes.
2018.
Yes, we are. And I know you are excited to see the gowns because you know how we are about gowns.
Oh my goodness, I'm so excited.
It's almost like Cardi B says, come through dripping, because
yes.
It's like we're looking for
oh,
that.
Oh yes, design. Ice. We're looking for bling,
yes.
Ice. Well, a good fit. Some nice drape. I want to see some nice drape.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, all
maybe
that.
Maybe a little bit of, you know.
What about, are they doing an onstage question? What about that? Because that usually comes to like make or break.
You know, to be honest, I mean, I don't know. So this is going to be new for me. I haven't been to any of the rehearsals.
Okay.
But I'm excited. I'm pretty sure they have a final question.
Right.
And you know, that's where you bring it.
That's where you bring it. That's usually the toughest part of a pageant, and people don't know that.
Yes, definitely. That and the interviews with the judges.
Right. So being an interviewer yourself, because I see all the amazing things that you do. With, you know, being someone who does like the on-screen thing and with your nonprofit.
Yes, ma'am.
What do you have going on and how does this attribute to your platform?
Yeah, so I'm the founding executive director of a nonprofit organization called Scholar Chips.
Mm-hmm.
And Chips is for children of incarcerated parents. We provide college scholarships, mentorship, and a support network to youth in D.C., Maryland, Virginia who have incarcerated parents and are pursuing their college degree. And so for me, when I did Miss Plus America mm-hmm. in 2016, what it did was allowed for a lot more media coverage and media attention, social media attention,
right.
And allowed us, it opened up a lot of different platforms nationally for scholarships to shed light on the issue of mass incarceration in this country, but also to raise awareness of the fact that youth with incarcerated parents are intelligent, they're resilient, they overcome obstacles, they are successful, and they need our support.
Right.
And so I was able to, with my platform as Miss District of Columbia Plus America 2016, I was able to raise awareness, fundraise.
Right.
So I'm most excited about seeing and hearing what the platforms are of these women who are in the pageant this evening, because the platform is your community service. It is your passion, what you're passionate about, and
right.
how you give back. And I
right.
want people to understand and to know, you know, pageants, it's a lot of glamour, it's a lot of glitz and glamour, but ultimately, each woman has a passion and they're giving back to their communities.
Right, right. Mm-hmm. And that's what this is all about tonight in Miss Full Figure DMV. How are you going to take that crown and give it back to your community?
Exactly.
Yes.
Exactly. And I'm excited. I'm here to support. Pageants definitely promote sisterhood.
Right.
But not just for the pageant. It's a lifelong sisterhood.
Yes.
And we're all in this together.
We sure are. So I don't think it matters which pageant system you come from. You see a pageant girl and automatically that's your
that
sister.
That is so true. That is so true. You know, we start screaming like, ah! And we want to take pictures and we
right.
give each other's contact information. And I think the most beautiful thing about it is when you meet people from across your area, from across the country.
Right.
And anytime you travel,
you got a sister. You got a sister.
You got some place to lay your head.
That's right.
You got someone to be your tour guide. Someone to support you and be your friend.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Can you tell our audience where they can follow you and know more about everything that you're
yes,
doing?
Yes, most definitely. Please, you can follow me at Yazzie Speaks. That's YazzieSpeaks. And you can follow Scholar Chips on all social media at Scholar Chips. That's CHIPS.
All right.
All right,
thank
my love.
You.
You're looking so gorgeous.